Hey yo together and very welcome back to Let's Play XCOM Enemy Unknown. Almost said XCOM 2, but I will record that later, maybe tomorrow, we will see. I think I will stick with the mission control for now until the hovership is ready and the psi testing.
Incoming transmission.
We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations.
No gift
and
there.
And that is not a statement this council makes lightly. We will be in touch, Commander.
Okay, I will try some more guys. Because I need some guys there. Okay. I'm scared of clicking that button. Wait, I need the hover shift first, right? So let's wait 3 more days. Carry on. Wait a second. Wait.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Mm-hmm. Psylabs. Yeah, Aatrox is in there, right? I need 7 more days. I need to wait until I got my whole squad team ready. There's not much going on, the aliens here. No gift. Okay, let's see now the Golob Chamber. Oh, that's the final step. Once it is triggered, all 4 probes will be stopped. Any current research from the probe will not be completely injured. Commander, are you sure you wish to proceed? No! I don't feel ready yet. I need to level up more, but I think... Can I do this already? I mean, if I few the soldiers. None of my soldiers, only Cube Crusher has the psi abilities. And well, I don't know. But okay, let's do this now. Let's proceed. Let's do this.
With each of our major victories, we have encountered incrementally more powerful aliens. After the first alien craft was shot down, they began a campaign of terror. The alien forces were led by a sectoid commander, a powerful psionic creature. Upon capturing the hyperwave beacon, we detected a cloaked ship carrying a being of incredible psionic power. Having captured the device it sacrificed itself to protect, an immense alien ship has now appeared within our atmosphere. We can only assume that a being of even greater psionic power is on board this vessel. We have already pushed human evolution so far, and I fear where the next step will take us. But our enemy leaves us with no other choice. A new type of weapon is required.
Okay, what does this mean? What's going on here? Assault the temple ship. I think that's the last mission here. And my mouse is a bit spastic. Look at that. That's very useful. I think I will go with that one. Oh, I can get both of them. Ah, look at that, telekinetic field. Oh wow, that's very useful. What's with the mouse here? Mind control could also be so useful. But the telekinetic field is very good, plus 40 defense. But for both. I can't click this, it's so bugged. So let's see. Okay, let's get the ultimate team here. Connor, you're in. Bruce, you're in. Aatrox, you are in. I think. Maybe not. I'm in a ship. I don't need that many sniper, I think. Caps, you're in. Marvi? I think that's the way to go. No blue members allowed here. Let's do this. Probably the last mission here. And I'm not allowed to fail. I'm not allowed to lose.
Dropship has arrived.
That's right, dropship has arrived. Okay. 3, 2, 1, dropship has arrived. Here we are. Oh, very good atmosphere the game creates here.
You hear our voice, new one. Now listen well. Long have we watched and waited. So many promising subjects. So many failed efforts. Trials. The new one emerges to face the rigors of our collective. An enduring physical form paired with an equally adept mental capacity. The rarest of traits finally within our grasp.
Okay. That was weird, to say at least. Okay, so we have 3 entries here. 3 possible entries. I think I will just have a look for now. What's that? Rift. Devastating psionic storm. Okay. Psionic inspiration. Well, I don't see anything. That's not good. I could use Bruce for scouting. And that's exactly what I will do in the next round. I will take my time for this mission. Definitely will take myself the time I need to succeed this mission. So, is more talking from this alien creature coming or not? currently not the case. Okay, Bruce? Ghost mode?
Ghosting.
You go in. So Bruce does indeed see those aliens. I wanna try out that one. I cannot. I mean, killing those two doesn't do anything for me, right? Not really. But I try it out, no whatsoever. Bruce's cloak. Wow! Protoss OP, man! That Psystorm was awesome! What did just happen up there? 10 damage, 100% chance. Bye bye.
Booyah.
Okay. That was good. So let's open that door. I don't know if I should group up that heavily. It could be a big mistake. Okay, let's see. Aha! A drone!
It's raining death over here!
Another. This one has fired two subjects, each with a glaring weakness, brought together in the hopes of a symbiotic strength. And yet, this newfound power.
No, 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 no! Damn it! That could go so horribly wrong. Please, please not, please not, please not! Survived. Okay. If the drone kills now my... Oh my goodness. No, stop it! Please! Oh my god! Stop! Oh, that damage! Shredder rocket. mean, he has the heavy plasma, so... try my best!
Won't even know what hit him.
And that did zero damage. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this game. Did it say deals no damage to robot units? I'm not quite sure. Okay, what I need to do here, and I can't help it, is I need to dash forward. Come on! Nice. Okay, so that one's down. Probably going to take out one drone there. Sadly, not the case. But okay.
Going in for the kill.
I need to go far with that one, with Cube Crusher here, even though I don't want to. Frick! Okay, that's not a big problem here. But already quite scary. 10 damage, critical hit. Nice! Okay. Okay. So. Caps goes there. Takes out the drone, hopefully. Nice. Into cover. Bruce is so low as well, which is not good. I need to get him into cover. On, you can do this. Nice. 20 damage? What? So those are pesky, but shouldn't be super problematic. Even though that boost is annoying, it's not the worst thing which could happen here. But I need to be careful because whenever... look at that. Nice! So now I got that one. That's awesome. That is really helpful. That really is helpful. Yeah, we are fine. I really wonder why that did no damage. It looked so awesome, but it did no damage. The rocket. Maybe I screwed up again. I don't know. Wait! I mind controlled this guy. Now he's dead. Well, okay, I don't know. Okay, screw it. Bye bye. Got a kill. Everything's fine. Aatrox there. So, heal wound. I don't have too many. Shut up! I think I go that way. Yep. I don't have much heal, so I need to be very careful. Because the start was already very, very bad. Very bad. Yeah, you just hunker down, screw it. And you reload your weapon. And then we should be fine. Okay.
Ready to rock.
So you dash there. Maybe I can get away with that without any casualties. That would be nice.
Come on, you'll be back in the fight ASAP.
So much damage taken already. It's not good. So with the ghost mode, let's go there for a moment. Okay.
Time to disappear.
I will try one more dashing. Just to have a look.
The new one faces a great foe and an equally great disappointment. When their organic form failed to evolve, it was given the strength of a machine, creating this merciless, fearless killer. A fate worse than death.
So I'm setting up an ambush, and I hope that I'm not screwing up here. Ah, that would be risky already. Okay. They shouldn't see me, but I'm not risking it right now. So now Bruce is decloaked and flanked. I think I take out those both guys.
Out of the game. I've got a visual.
That's okay. As long as
the
floater goes down. Nice.
Bye-bye.
So now his flank should be safe for now.
Weapons free.
They both go into cover. That was what I wanted to avoid here. Not gonna happen this time. So you go double tap up there. I know it's a bit... Yeah, it's very risky, but... Bam, bitch! There you go. Sorry, that had to be... sad here, and that should look good as well. This floater is so dead. Nice. Okay, so let's catch up with Bruce here, please, Marvy, as well as Caps. And Aatrox, of course. I don't know if it's a smart move to be on the middle center bridge of this super awesome large ship or not. But it gives me the best overview. Oh no. Why do you do that to me? Okay. Only 7 damage there. Okay. Very nice.
Neutralized. X-ray neutralized.
Good to go. Enemy spotted.
Okay, just a floater here. Joining the fray. Let's kill him. Yeah, I still got Aatrox. So Aatrox goes down here and kills that one. The chrysalid. Cube Crusher is not allowed to die in this mission. All the others, maybe, but he needs to survive.
Reloaded.
Because for some reason he's the chosen one now and he needs to do this. Yes. So I just collect my troops now. Yep. Yeah. Look how far they can move. That's actually quite nice.
Let's do this.
Wait, you can move up to that location. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Reload your weapon.
Reload it.
So I can again use the rift, the Psystorm, which is very useful. So let's... Wait. I dash towards that location with Bruce. I don't see anything up there. But I will cloak Bruce and then send him in. Once more. Ah, look at that. Now I have more intel on the ship as the graphics are loading. Okay, so that's a badass solid door up there, which Hodor would be able to hold. Okay, I think it's safe. But I don't know for sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You are reloading, please.
Let's do this.
Okay. So Bruce, you cloak.
Ghosting.
Ghost mode activated. For now, no dashing, just
a valiant effort. A being of intelligence.
That's not too bad.
Easily adapt.
Ah, look at that. Ah, Thin Man. I think I can go in there. They might try to... Oh! Yeah, but I'm gonna Psystorm you guys. If I can. Ah, he needs vision. Okay, he needs some vision. Well, I don't know if I should think that's no good or not, but I got some guys on Overwatch. Bruce is cloaked. I should be fine. So now he's revealed. Okay, that one's dead. Let's see if I can mind control that one.
Join me.
Awesome! Woo! Got a thin man for me. For myself. So Overwatch here. Caps joins the front. This ship actually is really big. Just realized. Okay, looking good so far, I would say. So this thin man is moving and shooting. Ah, you're fine. So thin man, can you open the door? No. So the thin man can't open the door, but I can move through it and have a short look what's going on here. Okay. Then we flush this guy again. Oh! Killed. Okay. Bye bye. I wonder how someone can mind control an alien while still managing to control his own body. That's such an impressive skill. Really impressive. Just imagine that in real life, how wow that would be. And quite scary, to be honest. I wouldn't wanna mess with a guy capable of doing that, to be honest. That would be so scary. I know I'm proceeding very slowly here, but I want to make sure I'm not dying to anything stupid.
Back online.
Okay, let's have a small, short look. Oh!
The new one confronts a greater threat, a rare strength, how many easily controlled breed, and yet they are incapable.
Wow. What's that? Poison spit. I can flank those ones. Okay. Some damage dealt. That's nice. So let's try the rocket again, okay? Let's see. Nice! Okay. That was not too bad, I would say. It's good. So Aatrox just moving a bit further while Bruce turns back. Don't wanna lose him now. This is Caps here. Okay, so there are two more mutants, one mutant berserk and one elite mutant. He's coming close. Where is my alien? So let's have a look, little thin man. Aha! Reaction shot. Misses. That's good. So I can gain some more intel here. Just teleports up there. And there is the one. So he could double tap. To that location. Or to that location. Ah, that was... Caps. I have a great idea. Look what I'm doing now. I double tap. To... Okay, I just tried. Okay, now watch. Interesting. Okay. He doesn't have that ability. The close combat. Okay. Okay. Ooh, only 9 damage. That's not good. Aatrox, of course. Aatrox could do this. Yeah, now it's too late. Screw it. What?
Cut him down.
Okay. Then double screw it. I'm gonna kill this thing. Nicely done, Aatrox, nicely done. So let's just strengthen our position a little bit here. Boosies. Oh, the thin man is not longer mind controlled. Okay, Bruce is suppressed, that's not a problem, but the thin man is a problem. Ugh. Okay, so I need to count. In the future, I need to count the turns, right. I'm so stupid! I can be so glad that I have the super armor which prevents all my units from being poisoned, but that move was so stupid. Whatever, you're suppressed, you still can hit, right? No, you cannot.
You can't kill him if you don't hit him.
But you can try again!
Bye-bye.
That sounds good. Reload, wait, reload.
Ready to rock.
Oh, that was risky. Could have been a grenade I could have thrown there. But we are fine, okay. How big is this ship? Okay, you can dash. Just to have a look. Okay, that now is a problem.
Failures, crafted with a singular purpose, it ultimately contributes little to our cause. Still, there is hope as a new one approaches.
Why did I do this? Why? There was no...
Locked and loaded.
No need for me to do that stupid move. I hope I can salvage this situation. I hope I survive this situation, because that actually is the worst.
Let's do this.
Absolutely the worst I could have done there. But okay, let's see. I don't know. I mean, he sees, right? They see, and he's only... Oh, please survive. Come on, please. Oh, no. If I take any more damage on him... Are we done? Okay. Mirror's caps. Mirror's caps, okay. Screw that one. That's a big problem. Okay, I need to make a plan for how I get over this situation. That's a real bad. Oh, that's bad now.
Don't move, you'll be fine.
And I don't have a battle scanner, I don't have a shift, and I don't have any more cloak. Can't even launch a rocket that far. Can't grapple anywhere, okay. That's a big problem for me currently. And I don't know how to handle that situation. So I got Major Marvy. I need somehow... That's so difficult. Oh, I can be so glad I moved that guy. Okay, so this target area will be hit in the next round. Yeah. He launches rockets again. Okay. Random mutant appears, random mutant dies, that's fine. Okay.
That is not good.
I got the rift. But I don't know if the rift deals damage to... If the rift does no damage at all, that would be so bad. You know what? There they are. I do have run and gun, which is... Can Bruce hit? Probably not, no. I feel like I need to flank those, but how am I going to do this? Up to 10 damage. It's not enough. I can shredder those guys. That's nice for now. And I'm going to do that. What? Only one? Why? Why? This game is messing around with me the whole time. Shut this block. I don't know. these both. That's not what I wanted. That is not what I wanted. Not at all. I could hunker down and hope he survives and tanks, but no, that's too risky. I'm going to throw some smoke. Okay, that was the missile barrage, okay. And now he can shoot. Wow, that's so imbalanced. Okay, I survived. And this one is shooting as well and misses. So that's good for me. Blocked. So that looks good to me. Come on, please. Heat ammo. Kill him. Very good damage. Very good damage. That's what he is for. I mean, that's what I
going in for the kill.
Use him for. So the thing I want to know. I really would love to know. No, wait. Huh. Okay, I can't test it out anymore. Because I screwed up, but... I'm trying to flank those two. Hopefully I don't trick any more... WHAT?! Okay. Come on. Nice. One more. Damn it. It's not what I wanted. Okay, Cube Crusher, let's try it. Come on! Nice! What? It just disappeared! It didn't deal any damage? No! Why? Oh, please not! No, no, no! Caps, can you be my hero? Can you be...
Going out.
Yes.
Continues to search to prove that this was a worthy path, that we were justified in our efforts. This will bring about our redemption and usher in our future.
Shut up, please. I'm running low on options. Or short on options, I should say. Oh no, 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 no! Wait, he's flanking himself? Okay. You know what's awesome? You know what's really awesome? You wanna know what's really awesome? What? Okay. Screw you. Nice damage. Okay, Aatrox, that's your move. Awesome. Awesome. So with that guy out of the way, I should be able to proceed further. I don't have any rockets left, which is a huge disaster for me. But okay, whatsoever. Is it safe to go up here? Yeah, it should be. Let's find out with Connor. Yeah, okay, that's okay. Uh-oh. Come on, Bruce, come on, Bruce. Crit. Nice. Ah, oh, very well done.
Good to go.
So, we are reloading our weapons now first.
Ready to rock.
Let's do this.
Ready to rock.
I think I'm almost there. Look at that. There's not much space to... I don't know what to say here. Not much left. I don't even know what I wanted to say in German. That's the real issue here. If I would know what I wanted to say in German, maybe I could form an English sentence here, but currently that's just not possible for me. Okay, not much. Something with the distance. Not much distance left to rush, or I have no clue. We are near the end of the map, basically, I think. That hits quite good. That, yeah, I think that covers what I wanted to say. That wraps it up. Connor. Better be safe than sorry. Yeah, I'm really better safe than sorry. Then I would ask for apologies than permission, you know. Okay, I have no clue what you'll find after that bridge, but I'm sure it's nothing good. Okay, and Bruce, you go. Oh wow, Bruce can go quite far. So I will center Bruce in the middle, so he has the clear shot path, shooting path. But still, it's quite risky. We could face Etherals or anything like that. I just don't know what to expect here, so that is indeed quite problematic. 1, 2, 3, 4. Can I grapple onto something? No.
Yeah.
I won't go too deep into this territory. So I just make sure everyone is on Overwatch here. While I try to figure out where my opponents are and what to do here. Yeah, we are. No, wait. Yeah, we are quite at the end.
Look sharp.
Okay. There's the alien.
Behold the greatest failure of the Imperial ones. We who failed to ascend as they thought we would. We who were cast out. We who were doomed to feed on the gift of lesser beings. As we sought to uplift them, to prepare them for what lies ahead.
Aha, suddenly enemies appear. Okay, I take that one.
Toasted.
Nice. Can I get the other one as well? That would be so helpful. Nice! Almost. But I should be fine. How much will does Caps Lock have? 57? 64? 8? 90. Cube Crusher.
Going in for the kill.
I think it's time for Cube Crusher to join the battle. Come on, try to hit this guy! That wasn't what I wanted. That wasn't... no way near what I wanted. Mind control. Side rain. No! I didn't want to attack that one. Come on, Konami. Okay, whatsoever. Reflect the attack. That's not good. Two damage. I can. Two damage is still okay, somewhat. I suppressed that alien now. And now it's dead. Wow. Okay, Aatrox needs to get closer. The problem is there are two more aliens which spawn there and there. Wow! I'm losing here.
It was not a vain undertaking, but a necessity, as our physical form has grown ineffective. Our search for the perfect specimen was driven by our own crippling limitation. And now...
I don't have any medkits left, that's the problem, so... Basically, what that means is... I'm so sorry. But probably, Connor, you're going to be dead again. That was a good hit. Caps. Aatrox. Aatrox is still standing strong. I mean, as strong as he can stand. Do we need cover? Yeah, maybe that wouldn't be too bad.
I've got a visual.
Yeah, and there's the other one. But I can't shoot, that's the good thing here. Come on, kill this one! Nice, and again! Props. Okay.
Could this be another failure in the face of such promise? How can a new one stack four trees?
I just try it now. I don't know if it works, but we will see. Four damage and that's it. Wow. You're so done. That's it. Wow. Awesome. Okay, so I need to restart the mission, but I will not do this now. I will do this in another episode. I'm so sorry, but I didn't know anything about the rift. So you are not allowed to stay in, not allowed to move in. I don't know if you're allowed to move out. But I will check that on Wikipedia because I have to know. And then we see us in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I wish you a very nice day.